John Adams was born on October 30th, 1735 in Quincy. His life began with his father wanting him to be an administrator, and so he sent him to Latin school. He was the only one who went to school from his three brothers. John went through school dreaming and wanting to be a farmer, like his father. His father then took him to the swamp to do hard labor, wanting to change his mind. Do you still want to be a farmer? His father asked him after that day.
Oh yes, certainly. I would love to be a farmer, John said, grinning. After that, his father knew it would be a challenge to make him change his mind. So after that day, his father explained to him the many possibilities of being a graduate. John promised to do the best he could. So from that day forth, John tried to raise his grades and keep his promise to his father. After high school, he attended Harvard University and then changed his mind of being an administrator to be a lawyer. He studied law under the guidance of James Putnam. He then graduated in 1775 and went to courtrooms defending his clients. He lost his first case and was in a state of depression. He later found happiness in his life and married Abigail Smith. They had two kids. He then assisted Thomas Jefferson with writing the Declaration of Independence and was an advocate of Congress. He also wrote a portion of the Massachusetts Constitution. He then later ended up being the Vice President of the United States with George Washington, 1789 to 1797. After Washington's time at the office was up, he was the second official president. He was at the office from 1797 to 1801. He ran again for president, but was defeated by Thomas Jefferson. He then died at home by old age in 1826.
John Adams is an inspiration to all middle-class people. He has shown us that we can be whatever you wish to be. You can always change your mind at any point in your life, and you don't have to be rich to be happy. He has shown us that you can always be successful in life.